And as mask requirements are being eased around the nation, we will be required to wear them for a while longer on planes, trains, buses, and major transportation hubs. The federal mandate was set to expire March 18th, but was extended today to April 18th. During that time, the Centers for Disease Control says it will work on new, more targeted mask guidelines for public transportation.